We'll have all the movies we've always wanted to have.
I love owning our own kids.
Oh, dear me.
May I help you?
Yeah, we heard you were selling your extra rental cassettes of The Naked Gun 2.5.
Yes, sir, that's right. They're very low priced. We have a few of them left over there.
Great.
Hey, Baron, would you mind fetching that for us?
No, sir. No, dogs are not allowed. I'm very sorry. He knows where to go?
Sure, he comes here all the time.
Well, this is my first day on the job, and I don't know. In our orientation meeting, they explained to us that animals were not allowed except for a C&I dog. I don't think that is a C&I dog. I mean, correct me if I'm wrong.
Oh, here he comes.
Not a chance, pal. If you want that, you're going to have to save up your allowance. Now go get The Naked Gun, 2.5.
You give your dog an allowance?
He's not good with money.
Oh.
Besides, we've already bought that for him for his birthday.
Oh.
Don't say anything.
Oh.
Cheap trick, Baron. Now go get The Naked Gun 2.5.
Well, isn't that something?
You want me to put that in a bag for you?
Okay, Baron, you go ahead. We'll meet you back at the car.
He's so impatient.
Oh.
You never know. He might leave without us.
Bye.
Bye.
He drives?
Not without these. Oh, Baron. Baron, you're killing me here.
Putting it back.
Sorry. Bye.
Dogs will be dogs.
I can't believe you did this. No miniature golf for you tonight, kid.
Bye. Y'all drive careful. Lord. I think that dog's driving.